Hi everybody, I'm Paris Moss 1819. Welcome back to Spyro. We just did Agent 9's area. Now I'm going over the bridge, which is far away. To the something islands. Crystal Islands. Each one in turn. Rather than doing a 45 minute episode, why not just do one per level? Makes some sense. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. George, just flipped there.
Spyro, don't tell anyone, but we were stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
What are you having a giant crystal stuck up your ass? Okay. Apparently I got it, because he's no longer in the water. Oh. Are they gems that I can get or not? Are they being used as lights? Fuck you.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully! As you can see, there's nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve.
But you know, having a sleeve.
With a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
Giant gems. Watching the flick of their wrist.
You wanna see the
this burst? Kind of a bad one. I mean, they are hideous demons, but happened to them, it's not their fault. Manny. Manny the Moody Mammoth. Manny the Muncully. I just want to
just misdirection, you know? Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra!
Keep fucking fucked. Oh, hello. Oh, what do you want, money bags?
Spyro, did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand.
Honestly.
Very good. Ah, let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again.
Vanishing act. Defeat all the crystal bears without some difficulty. Fuck you. Kill them. Like that, apparently. That gem went that way.
Well, I could show.
Oh. Hello. There's an area over there. I need to get high enough to get over there, but there's nowhere to get high.
Well, I suppose I could show you my new.
You bitch.
guys.
Well, that was entertaining. That explains how you get over here. There's no explaining the key for that. Distinct feeling that that's going to be a pain in the ass, so we'll do the meat.
Spyro, the amazing Rendini is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. I've heard it's quite impressive, so I'm going to watch the show.
They're like enormous stone eggs, because they look...
I am afraid my magic show seems to have overexcited the moles. All they need is a good bonk on the head to calm them down. And you... a light tap...
Oh.
Well, that did not do it. A
that's a difficult fucking task, this is. I hear them, but I don't see them. Fuck. I got like 14. Move then, fuck me. Everyone out when the fucking domes are that close together that I can't.
Ah!
Oh, piss off! Been one of them days, is it? Oh, piss off! There's literally ones that come right together. A light the top of the head should sort them out, but we can... Yes! And look, what a... That's annoying.
I am afraid I've...
Catch the flying thief. Flying thief.
I am afraid I've had to cancel my next performance. One of the moles ate all of my magic cards.
Fair. Oh, go fuck yourself. I'm gonna try and find the wanker. I'm doing good. Where's the last one? Fly to the hidden egg. No easy task. Ah, with that one there. Bloody hell, Sparks, come on. And I am 75 gems short. I don't remember where the box is. It should not be difficult because I believe it's in the middle of the video. There it is. I'm not waiting, I'm just going to twitch. Ten! Is this a bullshit? I need to fly to wherever it is. What again? Ah. Whoops. Is there not a button you can press so Sparks tells you where the fucking things are? That's it, it's not that great because I've killed him already. Is it going to be a really dumb one? Pick one up from the chest or something. Bottle, no. P. What? Why else would it give you the ability to fucking fly? I've been Pirates Master 1819. This has been Spyro. And as with other humans, goodbye.